Embryonic stem cells are derived from embryos created through in vitro fertilization. Once the egg is fertilized, it divides into a ball of cells. After 4 to 5 days, scientists remove the cells from the inner cell mass region. They are then transferred to a laboratory dish where they continue to grow and divide. By adding different growth factors, it's possible to change these embryonic stem cells into different cell types, such as nerve, bone, muscle, and pancreatic.